Hi guys, it's me Hassan from Techno Diaries, and guys, today our topic is how to reduce PDF file size. So guys, let's get started. So guys, reduce PDF file size. First, you have select that file which you want to reduce. So guys, as you can see, I have already selected the PDF file. So guys, I want to reduce this PDF file size. So guys, I'm going to show you the file size. So guys, as you can see, the file size is 198 KB. So guys, to reduce this file, so simply open Google Chrome, and now guys, type here I love PDF, press enter. So after that guys, here you can see the first link, I love PDF, online PDF tool for PDF lovers. So simply click on it. So guys, to reduce PDF file size, here you can see all PDF tool option, so click on it. And now guys, here you can see the merge PDF, so simply click on it. So guys, select the file, click on it. So click on it and click on open. So after that guys, here you can see compression level. So here you can see three options, extreme compression, recommended compression and less compression. So guys, you can select any option from here, but I'm selected recommended compression and click on compress PDF. So guys, here you can see the written PDFs have been compressed. So after that guys, here you can see our PDF file has been downloaded from here. So simply click on it, click on show in folder. So guys, here you drag the file on a desktop. So guys, here you can see PDF compressed file, simply right click on it and click on property. So guys, here you can see the file size is 17.4 KB. Guys, here you can see we have reduced PDF file size. So guys, you can also reduce a PDF file size in Windows 10 by following this process. I hope you will find this video informative. If you like it, press the like button and subscribe our YouTube channel Techno Diaries. Have a good day.